My name is Madhavi, working in COE, Vardhanapet. Biology is the branch of science that deals with the study of life, which is a pure science. And this biology has applications in various fields such as animal husbandry, agriculture, aquaculture, production of vaccines, molecular diagnosis, etc., which we call it as the applied biology. So today let us see animal husbandry. Animal husbandry is an agriculture practice of breeding and grazing the livestock. Livestock means rearing of domesticated animals which are for the benefit of man. It includes cows, buffaloes, sheep, horse, pigs, etc. And when we see the statistics, the Indian cow yields 170 liters of milk per year, whereas a cow in Netherlands yields 4100 liters per year. So hence, the Indian cow is called as teacup cow. But in the recent times, many modern technologies have evolved which has increased the quality and the productivity. The cattle population in India is divided into three categories. First one are the milch breeds, which give high quality and quantity of milk, whereas their bullocks are poor in transport and in farming. And second one are the draught breeds, where the yield of milk is poor, but they are used best in farming and in transport. And third one are the dual purpose, where they yield milk as well as they can be used in transport. The best example for the milch breed is the Murrah breed. And today's topic is dairy farm management or dairying. Breeding, feeding, management of milch animals, production, processing and marketing of milk and milk products on economic basis is called as dairy farm management or dairying. The products of milk that are obtained from a dairy farm are curd, cheese, paneer, ghee, etc. And when we see, 1/4 of the Indian population depends on milk and milk products. And this dairy farm management provides an income and occupation to the farmers in all the seasons. And when we observe the recent statistics, there is a fantastic growth in the dairy farm industry in India because of a program called Operation Flood by National Dairy Development Board. And the founder chairman of this NDDB is Dr. Kurian, who is also the father of White Revolution and is also the founder chairman of Anand Dairy. Essential components of dairy farm management are, first one is selection of good breeds with high yielding potential and disease resistance. The example are Holstein Friesian, Jersey, Ayrshire and Brown Swiss. Holstein Friesian cow yields 30 liters of milk per day. And second one is proper housing facilities with good ventilation, adequate water, suitable temperature, etc. And feeding should be done with quality and quantity of fodder on scientific basis. And next, fourth one is while milking, storage and transport, cleanliness and hygiene should be observed. And regular visit by veterinary doctor. And last one is proper record keeping and inspections, which help to rectify the problems at the early stage. Thank you. And next session is animal breeding.